Yes, welcome to Santorini.
My name is Lucy.
My name is Susanne.
And in this video, we're going to show you why you should pick Santorini for summer 2019.
Because it is beautiful.
UK source market reps on the island. We have two flight days a week with four flights arriving on a Tuesday. It's quite a long day from morning late till night, and we have one flight day on a Thursday. We also take some third-party flight arrivals during the week, and we also have the new multi-centre guests arriving on the island. At the airport, we really, really help assist and to drive our CSQs up. So we help manage the lines outside, we even help assist at the check-ins, and of course we meet and greet all our guests on arrival. We have several different resorts, and four out of the five reps are driving, so it's really important to have a driving license if you want to come to the island. A lot of the reps hold their welcome meetings in one core place, but myself, I drive around, so it's really important to be organised, to work hard, to be driven to achieve your targets, and to know the TUI system, C4C and ATCOM.
Santorini is a small island. It's a summer only destination. There are airplanes coming in every day. We have the cruise ships and even the ferries of all the other islands. Santorini is most famous of the beautiful views and of course of the volcano in the middle.
Okay, so I'm here at the heart of Santorini. We have an exciting announcement to make. In 2019, next summer, we open our very first concept hotel on the island. TUI Sensmar is opening in Parissa, so more of our guests can enjoy views like these.
For TUI Netherlands, I work on my own on this destination. So a requirement is to be very independent and good organized. I have two flight days in a week. I have a flight day, I have an arrival on Monday and on Friday. Around 100 guests in a week. And then on a Sunday and on a Thursday, I have arrivals as well at the port. So a driving license is a requirement as well. I have around 30 hotels around this island. So it means a very busy week, but it means as well, I come to the most beautiful places on this island and I know every single part. Live it up 'cause you don't get it twice. One life, live it up 'cause you don't get it twice. Strength in numbers is a force we can max. We raise our flags and put our pride on our back. We feel it like a champion when we shine our light. We got the power, make the nation correct. One life, live it up 'cause you got.
Hello everybody, my name is Frederik from TUI Belgium. I'm the rep here on the magnificent island of Santorini with a nice beautiful weather, the black beach. We have around two flights a week, around 20 hotels that you need to handle. You can visit them all and spend some nice time with all your guests. I hope you all will enjoy this island. Welcome to everybody.
Guests are generally really happy with our hotels and enjoy their stay. Still standing here at the Suites of the Gods, my hotel. We have the Port Road, the road that goes down to the port. We're going to go down now and see if we can speak to our guest rep and just get a few words from him.
My name is Jürgen, TUI gas rep here on our volcanic island Santorini. The gas part here on Santorini is a little bit different than in other destinations. We have a lot of hotels, a lot of different hotels, bed banks and hotels. We are always cruising around the island from a welcome meeting to welcome meeting. And of course we have a lot of different flights throughout the week. Nearly every day we have arrival days, supported on the arrivals by TUI operations. But of course, we are also many times on the airport for arrivals and departures. And we have port. We are sending from here people to Naxos and Paros. where they have their holidays, and we take care about the people that arrive here, have overnights, go the next day to Paros, Naxos, and also the other way around when they come back, and have to have overnights here on Santorini.
Okay, so we're now in Kamari Beach. As you can see, it's a black beach with a lot of stones and rocks. So don't forget to bring your water shoes with you. On our day off, we like to spend the day here on the beach, chilling, relaxing, drinking cocktails, watching sports at the TV over there. You can also explore the island. There is so much to do. You can go out. Fira, the capital of Santorini, is a great place to go out for dancing, drinking, relaxing, whatever you like to do. So yes, that's it. We hope you enjoyed our destination video.